So now we're gonna start the Arctic char, mm-hmm. and we're just gonna season a little bit, and we're gonna cook it skin side down first.
Okay. Why'd you choose Arctic char?
So it's just a very mild fish. Mm-hmm. So it kind of has characteristics of both salmon and trout.
Nice.
So I would describe it as something in between.
Okay.
It doesn't have the fat content that salmon has. Mm-hmm. It's a little bit flakier and a little more mild.
So the best of both worlds.
But a little bit stronger than trout.
Right.
So.